Good morning, Eisenhower. Today is December 14, 2012, Day E, Day A. I'm your host, Ethan, along with my co-host,
Austin. Today in history, on December 14, 1819, Bama becomes the 22nd U.S. state. Please rise for the pledge. You may be seated.
And now for today's announcement with Elise and Sophia.
Good morning. I'm Elise along with
Sophia.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, clear, high of 45, winds from the west at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tonight, clear, low of 30, winds less than 5 miles per hour. Saturday, partly cloudy, high of 41, winds less than 5 miles per hour.
Thank you, Sophia. Large group and club photos will be taken on January 3rd in the multipurpose room beginning at 8:30 a.m. A schedule of the time has been distributed to all students. Please know when you need to report to the multipurpose room, as there will be no announcements made and there will be no retakes. You must show up on time for the photograph. Those students participating in Monday's Brain Busters competition must return the permission slip to Mrs. Newman no later than 8:30 Monday morning, or they will not be able to participate. Here's Sophia with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Elise. The 7th grade band council will meet today during tie time in the band room. Attention skiers and snowboarders, ski club is a great way to meet new friends and get some time on the slopes. Go to room 413 to pick up a permission slip, an order form, or download the papers off Ms. Veneri's website. The papers will also be on the Friday e-blast. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is pizza with tossed salad. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Monday's lunch is tacos with lettuce, tomatoes, and shredded cheese. What's in the headlines?
State officials fear that Washington's efforts to cut the federal deficit could end up cutting away the federal aid, which provides states with about a third of their revenue last year. And now for today's feature with Olivia and Michael.
Thanks, Elise and Sophia. I'm Michael, along with
Olivia. Do you like the Parent Portal?
Yeah, I love checking out my grades.
Let's go check out a feature on the Parent Portal.
Parent Portal by Mia and Catherine.
Last year, Eisenhower opened up the Parent Portal. This is where the students and their parents are given a chance to check their grades.
Over the summer, Eisenhower students were able to access their schedules before school started.
Let's see what the students and teachers of Eisenhower have to say about the Parent Portal.
Hi, I'm here with Ms. Burns. Ms. Burns, do you think the Parent Portal is beneficial to your students?
Absolutely. I think I noticed that when it's open, there's a lot more active participation in figuring out what your grades are and what you're missing for class assignments.
And do you feel that your students are more compelled to make their grades better once they see what they actually are online?
Absolutely. Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much.
Sure. Hi, I'm here with Mrs. Jankulowski and Ms. Salmon. Ms. Salmon, do you think the Parent Portal is beneficial to your students?
I do. The more information they can have about how they're doing, the better.
Ms. Jankulowski, do you think your students work harder once they know their grades?
I think feedback is very important, and I give that to my students anyway in their classes. I would hope that they get motivated by the learning and not so much the grade, but I think it's beneficial for students to be able to go online and see where they stand in a class.
So, Liam, what do you think about the Parent Portal?
I think it's very helpful because I like to see my grades, and see how I'm doing in classes.
Very nice. And do you think that, like, once you see your grades, you make a difference in them if they're not as well as you'd like them to be?
Of course. Why not?
Thank you.
As you can see, Eisenhower's students and teachers believe that the parent portal is beneficial.
I really like the parent portal.
Yeah, I mean, the parent portal is really cool.
Features coming up this week are Tie Time and Tablets. Now back to our hosts, Austin and Ethan.
Thanks, Olivia and Mike. Today's joke is, why'd the chicken cross the road?
Why?
How should I know?
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a Watch Your Dubstep Friday. Today's closing video is of Olivia in my homeroom. Mr. Donald.